police, fire, or medical.
I got bit by a gator out here in Corbett on Trail 3.
Frantic, desperate, and stranded in the middle of the woods, James Boyce pleading for help after being attacked by an alligator.
I just scream, and I look, and there's this gator right there.
James sitting in a wheelchair, his right leg bandaged, describing the nightmare.
He started pulling me back, and he keeps grabbing. And I'm just, oh my God, this is really happening.
The 46-year-old was hog hunting Saturday morning in the JW Corbett area. Luckily, Danny McClellan was nearby hunting with his family. He saw the rescue helicopter circling and heard James' wife screaming. He raced over, helped put zip ties over his leg, making a tourniquet, which doctors say helped save his life.
We lifted him up, put him on the buggy, tried to get him to where the trauma can land.
James was stranded for nearly 2 hours as those first responders battled rain and rough terrain. He was flown to St. Mary's Medical Center and underwent emergency surgery.
And he had puncture marks from the teeth of the alligator on the anterior thigh.
James's soft tissue, vessels, and veins torn. He batted the gator away with a shotgun, and amazingly, he survived with the help of complete strangers.
So many people. I just want to thank that I still have my husband.